And Admiral Maguire, good to see you. What's the day like being at Yankee Stadium with the Special Operations Warrior Foundation?
Well, thanks. It's great to be here, and I can't thank the New York Yankees enough for honoring our military, but especially for their support to the Special Operations Warrior Foundation for so many years. The Yankee Foundation and the Steinbrenner family themselves have been significant supporters of the Special Operations Warrior Foundation and have generously contributed. And there's so many children of the fallen and so many of our wounded that would not be able to have the benefits that they have without the generosity of people like the Steinbrenner family or the New York Yankee Foundation, in addition to those wonderful folks that we saw out there, Neil Friedman, you know, as well as our friends from Cone Resnick, who just make our support to the children of the fallen possible.
Admiral, I know you got a first pitch to make, but thank you for your service and what you do. From all of us at the American Legion, RallyPoint.com, good to see you.
Well, I tell you what, I appreciate that, and I like to say hello to all my friends out there in the American Legion. Thanks for what you guys did, and thank you for your service. I'm honored to be here.
Great to see you.
Thank you.